Once it has been decided to move forward with DBS surgery, there are some steps to follow and requirements to get you ready. 30 days prior to surgery, schedule a preoperative exam with either your primary care doctor or our clinic. This includes blood tests, EKG, and x-rays. Additional tests, such as a head CT, neuropsychological testing, or physical therapy, may be ordered. Our office will help you with the process of getting approvals from your insurance company. It is important to make sure all is in order prior to surgery. On the days leading up to surgery, please follow these instructions, which are also available in a printed format at the clinic. 7 days prior to surgery, stop taking excedrin, ibuprofen, Aleve, Advil, and Motrin, along with any vitamins or herbal supplements. You'll be told during your pre-surgery visit about which of your current medications should be taken the morning of surgery, especially with blood pressure medicine. Prior to surgery, you'll receive a letter outlining your specific pre-surgery medication requirements. You'll be called the day before surgery and told where and when you should report for your procedure. All DBS surgeries are performed at the University Hospital. The night before surgery, do not eat or drink after midnight. Bathe in shampoo with antibacterial soap to lessen the risk of infection. And bathe in shampoo once more with antibacterial soap. On the day of surgery, follow the medication requirements as outlined in your letter. Videos that talk about other parts of the DBS process are available for viewing on this website. Printed information, called Health Facts for You, is also available, either online at uwhealth.org or from our clinic.